And I took the train, and when I got out, it was raining really hard, but I had a pretty good hood on, and I had a Walkman, Discman, iPod, whatever you want to call it. And I was listening to this record I really loved, and I just felt better because I knew I could have this record the rest of my life. And so this is kind of a song that's a thank you to records and books and movies and all that stuff that feeds us.